2 days to La Tarde. To go to La Tarde, you will meet the guide at the Monarch Bakery at 6 a.m. in the morning, and then you will drive with the guide all the way to La Tarde. You can drive your own car if you have it, or we can arrange a private transportation for you. We get to La Tarde before lunch, then we have lunch at La Tarde, and then we take a walk after lunch. La Tarde is a private reserve. They have their own property, they have their own forest, they have their own trails. The good thing about La Tarde is that it's really good for amphibians and reptiles, and also for birds. So if you are into bird watching, you will have a great time in La Tarde. And also the night walks are amazing. Things that you cannot do in Corcovado, because at Corcovado is not allowed to do night walks. But in La Tarde, we have the freedom to do walks at night, where you will see like really cool looking insects, like giant tarantulas, multiple kinds of leaf insects, scorpions. It's great for seeing snakes and glass frogs at night. And during the day, you also can see like poison dart frogs in the trails. The family in La Tarde are super friendly, so they will be very happy to welcome you at their place. They are super warm, and they are really happy to have you with them. And so you also can know the family. Then, after 2 days there, we drive all the way back to Puerto Jiménez.